The story is that one should, when going to Europe, when one wants to be awake and alert, one should go about a week before. I've been really jet lagged and I haven't been able to sleep very well. And I guess the night before last, I was lying awake at 4 in the morning and I decided, because I'd been to Ferchiti's cave the day before or a couple days before, and I really wanted to see the sunrise from the cave. So at 4 in the morning, lying there awake, I thought, I'm going to go, because if I hurry and leave right now, I'll be there at dawn. So I walked there in the dark, and as I was walking up to the cave, the sky was starting to get light, and then I got up to the cave and sat there and watched the sunrise over Delos.